All right, on our way back home to Aggieland from San Angelo. You know, no matter what happens with the interview, one way or the other, we did have a really cool road trip. I've never made it out this far to West Texas, so I enjoyed it. I enjoyed seeing some cacti on the way. I enjoyed being able to spend a little time with my wife on the road.
Counting skunks.
Counting skunks, which, by the way, I think we just passed another one.
30.
I think we're up to about 30 dead skunks that we passed on the road. So, and it was very interesting because when we get in the car, we put the iPod on. The very first song that comes up is none other than Cross Canadian Racket. Find something sooner or later. Actually, what we're going to do, we're going to try to find a really cool place to eat on the way home. We haven't really found, or yesterday we didn't find a really cool ditchy place, so that is our goal on the way home. Maybe a little West Texas barbecue, maybe something else. I'm not quite sure, but you know, we got a little left, we'll have some fun.
All right, go to this place called Stoudabakers.
You know, it kind of looks like a regular little joint. Kind of small, not big, doesn't look corporate, so looks like it used to be a Munchies, says Ashley. Not that anybody in the world knows what a Munchies is, except for those of us from Silsby or thereabouts. So, was there a Munchies in Vider?
What do I get for not going to Vider? Forgive me. Oh, yeah, yeah. It's kind of joint I want to have. All right, man, well, we didn't find a hole in the wall, per se. But a nice little, quite a little joint.
But I mean,
with awesome orange, bright orange tables and tablecloths, you know. And they didn't have barbecue, which kind of surprised me. But
it's more of a burger joint.
Yeah, that's a quaint little burger joint, which is not uncommon in places. So. We'll see how the food tastes. What'd you get? You got a grilled chicken, Cajun sandwich. And I got a burger.
Yep. We'll see how it goes. Here it is. The burger.
Stoudabaker. I mean, a little thin, but we'll see.
What's the verdict?
No Dixie chicken. Throw it out there. No Dixie chicken burger. No chicken burger. But not bad. Very, very good. Very, very good. All right, just finished eating your Stoudabaker's Cafe and Grill. Look, I'm not just being a homer either, but the College Station burgers, you know, specifically the Dixie chicken, to me, was a lot better. So Dixie chicken, two thumbs up. Look, that place, that would have been kind of cool.
That would have been cool.
Darn. For those of you who make this East Texas to West Texas trip every now and again, or maybe often, what are some places that you have to stop at? What are your favorite burger places? Because I'm telling you, Dixie Chicken, College Station, it's hard to beat that. Very, very hard to beat that. Let us know. Leave your comments right down here. Here in the little area.
Staying home all day, laughing then. Go out shopping and play, because I'll be out of love before. On a West Texas holiday.